Jonathan Loaisiga is already back on the injured list. The Yankees reliever landed on the 60-day IL on Friday morning with a right flexor strain after making three appearances in the first week of the season. Dennis Santana was called up from AAA Scranton/Wilkes-Barre ahead of Friday's home opener against the Blue Jays. Loaisiga, who will now be sidelined until at least June, has been one of the Yankees' top bullpen arms in recent years, but he has not been able to stay healthy.